Good morning, children. In the previous class, we learned about tens and ones. Today, we will continue this lesson. So, open page number 77. We shall do some book exercises. So, first you have to mention the date on the top. Number 4. Match the following. Children, here some numbers are given. And here, how many 10 and how many 1s? So, we will match the correct answer. A. A is already done for you. 13. In 13, how many 10s and how many 1s? 1 10 plus 3 1s. Now come to the next. B. 16. In 16, how many 10 and how many 1s? Yes. 1 10 plus 6 1s. So, we will match here. 1 10 plus 6 1s. Come to the next. 20. In 20, how many 10s? Yes, 2 10s plus 0 1s. Now, D. 18. In 18, how many 10 and how many 1s? Yes, 1 10 plus 8 1s. Okay, children. In this manner, you should complete the remaining exercises. Now, come to the next. Number 5. Draw beads on the abacus to show the number. A. What is number here? 13. In 13, 1 10 and 3 1s. Now, come to the next. B. 19. In 19, how many 10? 1. So, we will draw one bead on the tens place. And how many 1s? 9. So, we will draw 9 beads on the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, now come to the next. C. 8. Here only one digit number. It means only 8 ones. So we will draw 8 beads on the ones place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now turn the page. Number 6. Count the beads in the abacus and fill in the boxes. Now, here beads are given on the tens and ones place. We will count and write the number. Okay, now this is tens place and this is ones place. In tens place, how many beads? 1. So, we will write here number 1. And ones place, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 ones. So, we will write here 6. 16. Now, come to the next. In tens place, how many beads? No beads here. Only ones place. How many beads? Count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 7 ones. Okay, children. In this manner, you should complete the remaining exercises. Thank you. This is all for today.